the American version of Plebs. Like with any successful UK show, after a while people ask you if you're interested in developing it for America. It's at a very, very embryonic stage at the moment. Tom and I are writing it, and we're developing it with Seth Rogen and Evan Goldberg's company. Seth Rogen from, who they did Superbad together. And weirdly, there's a strange overlap, which is when we first pitched Plebs to ITV, one of our pitch lines was imagine Superbad in togas. And when we went to LA to meet Seth Rogen
like
and Evan,
that show.
Evan, yeah.
Why didn't you make that show?
We sort of, we sort of did. It just got a bit weird. When we went to see Seth and Evan in LA, they say you're not going to believe this. When we first wrote Superbad, the very first draft of it was set in ancient Rome, and it was
so
about
weird.
Three guys trying to make their way to a party and trying to get picked up in a chariot. And they showed it to some producers, and the producers said, well, why don't you just strip out the ancient Rome part and just do it set today? Or do
we
it
should have met
where...
those producers.
Well,
that would have helped
we should have
almost
met them, yeah. So that's the weird, but it's like very embryonic, probably won't happen, might not happen, but yeah, it's not at an advanced stage.